The number 11 in the nation Bears topped TCU in a 29-23 triple overtime thriller on Saturday.
I told our guys in there the storyline's going to be, you know, I mean, disrespectful way. We're going to talk about us all week, what we're not, you know, are you not this? That's what happens. You get to be up here, you get to be ranked. Everyone has to find your flaws. So let's talk about what we are. Just a tough, hard-nosed, resilient group of guys.
Although the scoreboard may not show it, it was the Bears' defense that kept them in the game time and time again, thanks in large part to a dominant performance from the Bears' linebacking core of Terrell Bernard, who had 19 tackles, a sack, and an interception, Blake Lynch, who had 11 tackles and 1.5 sacks, and Jordan Williams, who also had 11 tackles, 1.5 of which were tackles for a loss.
We don't never break. We never break, so we kept our backs to the goal line and they weren't getting in. So that's our mindset as defense. We weren't letting them in. We had to get a stop.
Offensively, there wasn't much going right for the Bears until their final drive of the game, where quarterback Charlie Brewer led the Bears offense 54 yards down the field to set up a huge 51-yard field goal by John Mayers to send the game into overtime. That's when the Bears offense began to kick it into high gear, scoring a touchdown in each of the three overtimes, including two from wideout Denzel Mims, who reeled in a total of 6 catches for 57 yards on the day.
We never satisfied on a win like this, but we're going to celebrate our little time today, tonight, and then we'll come tomorrow morning ready to go and focus on you.
After winning a game that will surely be called a classic, the Bears are looking to take their momentum into next week's big-time matchup with Oklahoma. In Fort Worth for Lariat TV News, I'm Nate Smith.